holding hands down there?
Yes, we are.
Oh, my. Look how cute is that? They're holding hands. How long have you been together?
We've been married 41 years. Oh.
So do absolutely everything together?
No.
Is that the secret, Ken? Is that the secret?
Not everything together.
You travel as well a little bit, you two?
We have done, yes.
New Zealand, I understand. It's a favourite holiday destination.
No. It's memorable.
Was it? Why?
Well, we went with these two. We had a lovely touring holiday in
campervans. So the whole clan went?
Yeah,
just, yes.
Oh, that's cool.
Two campers. And Bronnie and I were driving in one day and we decided we wanted to go shopping at a shopping centre. So we drove up the ramp into the shopping centre, but we got stuck.
Oh, you forgot the height of the motorhome.
It just touched it.
Oh, so it's a tiny scrape.
And Bronwyn said we'd make it. It's her fault.
But we only took the roof off the van. Nothing else.
They realised it.
So if it was a tiny scrape, did you at some point go, well, I could either just stop and back it up.
No.
Or I'll just plant it and keep going.
No, they were behind us.
Really?
They were behind us.
They were behind us and we couldn't get out.
Was that in the end a good decision?
No.
No.
Because we looked at each other and went, oh,
goodness.
Did you tick the box for extra insurance?
We did.
Yes!